In other news this noon, students are back in their classrooms at George Washington High School in Philadelphia's Busselton neighborhood. A bomb threat forced officials to evacuate the school around 8 this morning. School officials say police searched the school's buildings and didn't find anything suspicious. Everyone was allowed back in the buildings by 8:30.